Hello there guys, my name is Mr. Yorkies World, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get the custom wing views that I have set up in the PMDG 737-700 for Microsoft Flight Simulator. It's a really quick and simple task. All you have to do is load up the aircraft at your desired airport and click Fly Now. Once you've loaded up the aircraft, minimise the sim and go to your community folder. Now this can vary from system to system, so make sure to find out where yours is beforehand. Find the folder called PMDG-Aircraft-737 and open that. Open sim objects and then aeroplanes, and then select the 737 variant that you have loaded up in the simulator that you want to set custom views for. For example, I'm using the BBJ version here. You'll find a file called cameras.config and you want to open that with Notepad. Find the line called initial XYZ and change the first number to 5 and then save the file. Now you're going to want to go back into the simulator and enable developer mode like this. Now you need to go to the developer menu that appears at the top, click on Windows and go to Aircraft Selector. Once you're in the aircraft selector, you need to find the 737 variant that you currently have loaded and then double click it. This is going to reload the aircraft and you should now see that your view has been set outside of the aircraft as opposed to inside of the cockpit. From here you can then pan and move the camera around until you get to your desired views and then press whatever hotkey you've got set for saving those custom views. In my case I want to use the number 9 key and the number 0 keys on the top line of the keyboard to be able to load my custom view. So I'm going to go ahead and set those now. Now these hotkeys might be slightly different for you, I've just set mine to my preference. But basically once you've done that, you'll then be able to press the hotkey to load your custom views so you can have wing views, cabin views, whatever you want to have. Now you will have to do this for every variant such as the BBJ, the cargo, the passenger versions, etc. But it is as simple as that. And now again, you've got custom wing views or cabin views for the PMDG 737-700. Now the process also works for other aircraft in the sim that don't have the ability to open the cockpit door and go and have a look in the cabin. You can use this as a workaround to get those views. So I hope this helps guys. Thank you very much for watching. Give me a thumbs up if this did help you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more tutorials and full flight videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.